Then they made a children's show that emphasized discipline.
Instantly, the forest turned black. Pitch black! And a giant bat came and baked him in an oven and ate him for dinner, limb by limb, organ by organ. What a night. Now, what's the moral of the story? I mean, what does the story teach us? I'll tell you. Obey your mommy and daddy, always. Or else, terrible things will happen to you. Ghastly things, ghoulish things, ghoulish and grotesque. Especially at night.
The show was so terrifyingly effective on test audiences of young children that several of the preschoolers had to undergo psychiatric treatment. The studio received an unprecedented amount of hate mail.